about that in a bit, but Jun Mizutani to start off this best of seven quarterfinal. Good setup. Banana flick receive. Barriers are bright. Jun Mizutani tends to wear the glasses. Fishing game tough hand. Just missing the corner. Four to two. Right where Jun Mizutani plans to go. The difference in balance here, Jun Mizutani trying to get his feet back after chasing that wide forehand. Seems just tripping up a little bit. That leaves open the. In the decider in the fifth and won 5 points in a row. Four in China. It was below the ball. Mizutani. And a bit behind the table, the fish. Players back for game number two. Lin Gaoyuan leading 1-0 with the serves at the bottom of the screen. Spirit that I see in some of the players. Or his opponent, which seems less likely. A little bit up, 176 centimeters. Hope I got that right. Onus is on him. Good. I wonder if it has about that, but many say it means nothing. Top edge of the racket here from. This is the first event of the World Tour. It's not the World Champ. Second serve here for the Dark Knight. Ooh, and a break off the net. Perfect placement here for me. Closer to the body than his opponent. Training to play that shot. Oh, the fishing turned into a little go time now for Jun Mizutani if he wants to contest this match. Make it a challenge for the opponent. Or at least a challenge had these two have played 4 times. Look how warped that table looked. Friend. So Mizutani in the lead. For a moment, it looked like he was down 1-3. Hey, what to do? Watching the action. And it's here, some nice food to have. Is speed going to be the consistent answer? You with that. Right now. Chop block well handled. Oh, good feeling. Right off. Finger of Lingao Yuan. One game point saved. Ah, heavy spin from down low. Mizu. Strong receive, but a bigger counter and. Back for game number four, the Dark Knight, one game away from a clean sweep against Jun Mizutani, and right down. Quick counter for Mizu. What percentage his backhand is compared to his forehand? Now softer, spongier. Softer, bouncier sponge. Drop shots always tough. Will afford you a slightly higher drop shot. Cautious play. Oh, Mizutani, after all that. The action, the replays. He won that point where he saved it off the top of the net from down near the ground. And that shot right there. One point game now. Oh, just missing. Worth going back to rewatch. And a solid flick with that forehand be effective out here. One sock. There we go. Point for Lingao Yuan. Counter just misses long, and Mizu. A little hesitation. Tough to. Wider and wider, Mizu. On it. The placement just right. Chop block. No, oh, the touch play, Mizutani. List of skill sets between these two. It's going to be an uphill battle for Mizutani. Cracking forehand, little. Back edge of the table for Lingao Yuan. Ying Sha. Crack. I guess that's part of just. Playing to recover as well. Meaning hitting game number five for Lingao Yuan. But a bit of pressure here, Mizutani. Good placement. Hit something about Timo at first. I thought that seems mistimed. And the opening backhand. Serving down 3-5. Goes for time against you. You've beaten the last three times you've played. Scoreboard still says that. He was leading 3-0 before Mizutani got a game. It's the backhand. Backhand. And now Lin Gaoyuan started, meaning Jun Mizutani's. It's worked out for Jun Mizutani. Enough to be dangerous. Meaning that. And a tight serve. Wow. Could have been the camera angle, but when he's got Lin Gaoyuan behind the table. Lin Gaoyuan starting to play receive. Backhand does it deep to the corner from inside. Back for game number six in a match that looked like it would have ended after four games. Mizutani surprising everybody here. After all, right now, one of a handful that can challenge them at the highest level. Oh, a chop block from down low. Especially out in front of you. Last game and managed to come back. Jun Mizutani. Both of them actually share heart. Soft and creative. And just look at the legs of Lin Gaoyuan. Mizutani leading with his second serve. And a little bit flatter on that last games. 6-7-8. In. Like that. Soft flick. Tani saved to win 13-11 in game four. Again. Aggressive on the receive, seizing the opportunity, serving six. Tough way to win the point here. What a move here from Mizutani, way behind the table, the fishing shot baseline. Counterattack from the ground. One more counterattack to Mizutani. What just happened? He finds the baseline from near the barrier and sneaks it past Lin Gaoyuan. If that's not point of the day, I must have missed something, and I've watched everything from the first point at 10 o'clock this morning. Sky lobs. Mizutani doesn't normally have the capability to win a point like this against a world-class power speed player. Not even within feet of that last ball. The counterattack, he saved one there going to the ground. A three-point lead with the scar power to go with it. And the side spin on the touch. Behind the table, two steps, it was trouble, it was over. But this isn't his lead right now. Perfect touch, saves another one from near the ground. The decider, game number seven, Jun Mizutani. And finally a ball. Back edge of the table for Lin Gaoyuan. This receipt, Jun Mizutani had one, you'd see it used right now. I'm angry, he won game four, Jun Mizutani. Now Lin Gaoyuan's gonna come back, finish him off. And roll the point, keep him away. And a long push to do just Dark Knight. Curse of the commentator. quality betting some fans with the points he's played so far. The fast feet, the personalized shoes of Lin Gaoyuan. Right down the line, Mizutani setting up a high ball. 4 points in a row from down 0-6 in the seventh. Historically, Lin Gaoyuan, when they first come out of internal tournaments. Oh, well played. Moment. That soft block into the body and the backhand. He's definitely earned himself a spot to be number 4 in the world. And a shot like that. But making it all the way to the final of the World Tour Grand Finals, that's a success for everybody, but they can't both be winners here. Ooh, stays on Lin Gaoyuan. Still time will tell. Jun Mizu playing against Team China. The world wants to see some suspense. But what do you do to keep it short or flick quick? Or tried to keep. And the heavy push does it. Lin Gaoyuan could not be happier in this moment. All the energy in the body. Right now, he has survived quite a scare. Congratulations, Lin Gaoyuan. You deserve it. It was hard work. And bravo, Jun Mizutani.